What's up, everybody? Brian BH35 Sports Cards. We are doing 2018 Contenders Football, case break number one. These are your teams. Thank you, everybody that joined. I appreciate it, and good luck to you. Woohoo! I love Contenders. Leo Wink, woo! All right, there you go. How do I get a copyright notification for whistling? So fresh and so clean. Quemini. Nope. Southern playalistic gold style something another.
I got you.
You guys seen any championship tickets today? If you're into that kind of thing. Wow, really? Saquon 101? That's awesome. I dig it. Congrats to whoever hit that. Is that part of a group break? Oh, Indy Card Exchange. I've only heard their name. I haven't checked them out at all yet. Good for them. That's awesome. That'll get some eyeballs on them. You know, I didn't even know there were clear cards in this until I went over the sell sheet again today. I must have missed that one. I hope we can see some of those. Are those numbered, Ray? The clear ones have the jagged edge? Or only the ticket stubs do? There's one right here. Yeah, just a little die cut. That's how die cuts used to be when they came out. That crazy triangle shield ninja throwing stars on chrome. Stab you in forehead. Yeah. I want one of those for sure. Actually, I would if I was going to hit one of those, I would want it out of Contenders Optic. But I wouldn't complain if I got it out of this. Anthony Miller's got one. So many packs. Settle in, folks. Repetitive stress injuries. Yeah, Contenders Optic was super cool. I hate to say it, but I think they nailed it by making it its own separate product. At the time, I thought they were just killing Contenders, but... I'll eat some crow. I was wrong. Ooh. Bust them out, Shane. Update that IG. Yeah, they're like, ooh, we did it with Donruss, called it Optic. What else can we do it with? Next thing, National Treasures Optic. Immaculate Optic, Flawless Optic, Panini Hoops Optic. Why wouldn't you? Then you can allocate one against the other directly. Like, hey, you didn't take any hoops. Can't have any hoops optic. Optic rectangle. I feel like that's maybe a little more fitting than optic squares. Squared. Optic. So what would that be? Like spectra? Super fat optics. Front and back. Uh-oh. Card so shiny you can't look at them. Unparalleled. I'm sorry. Did someone just have a seizure? Mirrors. Look, you just pulled a card of yourself. Unparalleled wasn't as annoying this year. It's always crazy because when you step back and look at it after, like while you're sorting and going slowly instead of like flipping by each crazy ass card at a time, you're like, oh, this is pretty cool. But phew, it's a lot to just watch. Brick holofoil wall pattern. Ooh, the back is in Espanol. I like that. You call that like the southern parallel? Did they really? I didn't know that. FEMA optic. Panini is now the exclusive card provider of FEMA. Ha 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 ha. How will we ever go on with our lives? The people that don't do anything aren't doing anything. Oh, ho, ho. That does suck. Those are the parts that hurt. It's the actual employed, not elected people. You could argue they're one and the same, but they're not. Yeah, that's pretty important. You might want that person around, you know. Hurricane, landslide, national fire, tornado just decides to roll through. Did I mention earthquake? Ooh. Definitely gonna want her there if there's a sharknado. I liked Fangio. I don't like Chuck Pagano. I'm happy Chuck Pagano isn't our head coach, because then we would suck. I don't know. I don't know much about Chuck Pagano, what kind of scheme he runs, what aggressiveness level he has. We'll see. And didn't he just have cancer like 2 years ago? We couldn't be like, oh, we wanted a guy that was healthy and wasn't 65 years old. I never understand that. Like, oh, this guy's got to be old. He's got to be old. Old people, they know stuff. Young Guns are doing pretty good. Mac won't run that if they start doing some crazy dime package shit every other play. Here we go. There will be a recap at the end. Good luck, everybody. Hope we get a golden ticket. Who's this? Dion. Legendary Contenders. Sean Hamilton. First auto from North Carolina State. Jalen Samuels. Camster. These are going to go to the team on the left unless they are numbered to 99 or lower. Corey Littleton. Rams. Favre. Favre. Ray Ray McLeod. Bills. Saints team quads. Christian Kirk. DJ Reed. 49ers. Chad W. Chubb and Davenport. Aaron Rodgers. You know what I love about Contenders? For the first 2.5 weeks, every single junk auto is worth like $15 because nobody knows if it's a short print. Jalen Holmes, Vikings, yellow plate, rookie ticket, 1/1. J-Mice. Peyton. I thought that was an auto. Stupid lightning bolt. Calvin Ridley. Tavares McFadden. 49er strike again. Saquon. Hines and Walton to the Colts. Gallup and Traquan Smith to 25. That's going to have to be a random. Dallas is owned by Mostown. Nola. Breezers. Russ. Chiefs team quad. Baker. Oakland. Kerryon Johnson. Whatever. Ticket stub, the 42, Nyheim Hines. Colts. Weller 96. I kind of like this. It's a new take. Foil looks good. Numbered to their jersey. I dig it. I dig it. Zeke. CJ Mosley. On card. Nice. Veteran ticket.
Ravens.
Ravery with the Ravens. Purpley. Rudolph. One, two, three, Dallas, 4, 5, 6.
New Orleans.
It's 4. Going to the Saints. What do you guys got this weekend? Who's going to win? And is it going to be close? Nice bogey. Eagles are going to beat the Saints? Oh boy. Dylan Cantrell. Garoppolo, Scott Moore, going to the Ravens, Billy Price, Bengals, Kurt has been Kurt.
Falcons.
All right, are our votes in? 250, that'll be random amongst everybody at the end of the break. Christian Kirk. David Johnson. Chargers get the W over the Pats. Saints plus 8, Pats plus 5, Rams 13, Chiefs 4. Kurt Ben Kurtz from your hometown, huh? Let's check that out. Cape Coral. Okay. Cape Coral. Set up on the Atlantic side or the Gulf side? It's in Cape Coral by the Space Center. Wrong then. Kennedy Space Center, I think. Sonny Michelle. It's a 75. First insert parallel. Butt kiss. Don't mess with that, man. Cape Canaveral? Okay. How'd you ever end up in Illinois? Kiki, do you love me? Are you riding? Quadre Henderson from Pitt, not a Steeler, but a New York Giant. It's an attractive card, right? Matt Ryan. Emmett. God, I love Emmett Smith. Oh, no way to 10. Saquon Barkley clear. What? Look, he's just floating. Like, ooh, wow, look at me float back and forth. That's so sick. Yeah, that definitely is a few doll hairs.
Wow. Dynamite. Pulling heat.
Better go get some rubber latex gloves. Cool my hands down. I don't want people to be upset. The great cards that never mind. Not going to complete that sentence. So cool. God, these acetate cards are going to grade so nicely. It's going to be nuts. Who got the G-Men in this one? Leo Inc. Boom! Leo Inc. He doesn't come to the live show anymore, but he's as old school as it gets. He's happy. Browns team quads. Patriots team quads. Ronald Jones. Is Ronald Jones a bust? It's too soon, right? Dorrance Armstrong Jr. Cowboys. It's a rubber. It's a really nice card. I like the foil that they put on it. Michael Gallup. It's so cool. Too soon. Okay. What about this guy? Is it too soon for him? 11 out of 25. Kareem Hunt, MVP contender. Well, he was. Then he stopped beating defenses. Matthew Stafford. These are bad jokes. I should stop. Ryan Nall. To 99. Who? Odd. Chuck Woodson, Packers, Big Rig. Washington, Cortland Sutton, Josh Allen, Jordan Thomas, Houston. Kamara. Giants quad. Jamon Moore. Minka. If I could turn back time. Yeah, when I was watching that video, there were so many opportunities for him to just walk away. That's crazy. It's like he wanted it. Royce Freeman. Tiki's with the Broncos. Andrew Luck. Duke Dawson, Patriots. Cracked ice. Boom. To 24. Pats is D Decker. There you go, Adam. Was there another reported incident? Shane. Richie James, 49ers. Tom Brady. Vikings quad. Durham Smythe from Slytherin. What up, Brazers? How's it going, brother? Chris Warren. The third. Chris Warren, the third. Drew Brees, MVP contender. Deion Sanders. Deshaun Hamilton. Cam. To 49, Alvin Kamara. 1 out of 49. This is case number 1. Yair Alexander to 99 playoff ticket. Green Bay. D-guard with the pack. Chiefs quad. Jordan Lasley for the Ravens. Ravery. Baker. Gallup. Deontay Burnett, apparently for the Jets now. Mahomes. Barry. Armani Watts. Chiefs. KC going to Hooter. Khalil Mack. Sonny Michel. Lamar and Hayden Hurst. Jared Goff. John Elway. Kerryon Johnson. To 49, Detroit. Ray.
Hey, G.
Do they still do the videos? Or is it just like pictures? Maybe they don't even open the box. Baker to 25. I don't know. If I had something to sell, I sure as hell wouldn't be showing crap. Rashard Penny? Not like I put a picture of Ray Guy for Contenders on my website. You know what it is. M-necked, Roquan. He's good. Rig, Trenton Cannon, Jets, Sutton, Carr, Marcus Baugh, Raiders, D-Guard, Josh Rosen, Dorian O'Daniel from Olney, Maryland, no college. I guess they don't put a college on any of them, just their hometown. Jameis to 175. Who's the Bucs do coach? They just hired somebody, did they not? Oh. Yeah, I saw him rocking the Kangol. Love me some Arians. Watch out for Jameis Winston next year. Dear valued collector, Tom Brady. Who do you think it's going to be? Derwin? That'd be fantastic. Sonny Michel, rookie roundup. Patriots. That's correct, Ice. Chase Litton, the next great thing in Kansas City. Sam Hubbard. Go Bucks. Panther. Luke Kuechly to 24. Sick. Superman. Full 5583. There you go, Eric. Nice.
Luke.
Ronald Jones for the Bucks. Most down. Boom diggity. Leighton Vander Esch. Cowboys to 99. Nice. Most down. Going back to back. John Kelly to 99 for the Rams. Jamie, what's on the docket for the weekend? Anthony Miller to 49 championship ticket. Playoffs. Non-streaky Miller. For sure. It's not. It's not perfect, but it's pretty damn good. Vita V, Bucks. Stub 77/77, Colton Miller, Raiders. Eleven, wow. Sound like Beckett just handing out grades. Antonio Brown. Anthony Everett, cracked eyes, nice. Ravens, right? No big deal. Just keep going. By the time you finally get it, you'll spend more than you're gonna sell the card for. Rashad Evans, Titans. Chris Warren. Oakland. TB12. /175. LeSean McCoy. DJ Moore. Hines, Ryan Nall, Anthony Evert, nice, Mike Allstott, Ring of Honor for the Bucks. Jalen Holmes, it's all right. I don't know if he's going to turn into much. Solomon is a rookie. Doesn't play a premium position, so he should be fine. Michael Gallup, Cowboys, most down. I missed it. The first 2 weeks of what? I'm sorry. I don't even know it. I'm sorry. Oh, yeah. I don't know. Throw it up there at some stupid price. OBO. Take what you can get. Saquon. And his giant thighs. Denzel Ward. Nice. Browns. D. Decker. Doug Baldwin /99. Saquon again. Kalen Ballage, Dolphins. Oh, it's a stub.
You're right.
Just read right past that. Skimmed. I'm a skimmer. What about you guys? Do you read all the way through things or you just skim through? Danny Etling. Dion. Josh Sweet. Sweat, sorry. Sam Hubbard, number two of the break. They look like this. You see it? Looks like a cracker. You look like a cracker. Cracker? Now I'm getting in trouble. Cracker is cracker? You chive turkey. Well, must not be too hard way up there in northern Canada or wherever the hell you live, Jamie. Yeah, it's not a bad die cut. Holds the integrity of the shape of the card. Doesn't turn into a Chinese throwing star or anything. Ezekiel Elliott, 175.
Cool.
Christian Kirk. Rod Smith. Go Bucks. Marcus Allen, Steelers, D. Loescher, maybe but not many. There's actually at least three people in this break that I think could challenge that throne, Jamie. Let's see. I got you. Jay Rich? No, she came a little later. Leo, definitely. From the beginning. And Solier. Ooh, old school. Yeah, look what Leo hit. Yeah. No. Be something super awesome. D. Decker. Baker. Variation. Eight hundy? Yeah, probably. Nuts. Baker is on fire. I asked somebody a couple weeks ago if he should be the rookie of the year. They laughed at me. I'm like, are you serious? This is a legitimate question that he should be the rookie of the year. How about OBJ and Dorrance Armstrong? What was it? What year was it when there was a first wave, second wave BS thing that they did? That was 2016, right? With Dak and Zeke and... Or was that 2015? No, it was 2014 with Bridgewater and... Odell, yeah, Jimmy G. Who are the two guys that got held back? It was Odell and was it Bridgewater? Yeah, that turned out to not be a big deal. Kurt Ben Kurt, sure was at the time. Should have been. That was whack. Especially because they made you take 3-for-1 on college to get pro. After you had already taken your original allotment of college. Ito Smith. Well, we can talk about that another day. Conspiracies are fun. Josh Adams, Eagles. Ooh, nice. Good luck. That'll be fun. Where are you staying at when you go down there? In the French Quarter somewhere? Chase Edmonds? Durham Smythe? Mike Kaiser? Matt Ryan. Jordan Wilkins. Philip Rivers to 99 championship ticket. Think. Maybe there's one left. I wasn't counting. We good. All right. Let's recap it and then random off the points. We'll start with our parallels. Philip Rivers to 99. Zeke to 175. Doug Baldwin to 99. Luke Kuechly, cracked ice to 24. Baker to 25. 1 out of 49, Alvin Kamara. 11 out of 25, Kareem Hunt. Sonny Michel to 75. Move over to rookie tickets. Josh Adams, Chase Edmonds, Durham Smythe, Micah Kizer, Jordan Wilkins, Dorrance Armstrong variation. Let's see. Yep. Kurt Benkert, Rod Smith, Marcus Allen, Mike McGlinchey. Variation. Denzel Ward. Danny Etling. Josh Sweat. Variation. Sam Hubbard. Ryan Hall. Anthony Averett. Rashawn Evans. Variation. Chris Warren. Variation. Chase Litton. Sam Hubbard. Variation. Vita V. Roquan Smith, Trenton Cannon, variation, Marcus Baugh, Dorian O'Daniel. So the variations, you can tell the team logo will be in color, and the non-variation or the regular version, it will not be in color. So for the Jets, Deontay Burnett, Armani Watts, Chris Warren, Richie James, Durham Smythe, Dorrance Armstrong, Quadre Henderson for the Giants. Jordan Thomas, Corey Littleton, DJ Reed, Tavares McFadden, Ray Ray McLeod, Dylan Cantrell, Billy Price, Kurt Benkert. RPS. Michael Gallup. Ronald Jones. Sonny Michel rookie roundup autograph RPS. CJ Mosley, vet ticket. Royce Freeman. Jalen Samuels. Ito Smith. Mike Allstott. These are not numbered. Ring of Honor. Avert. Cracked Ice. 24. Leighton Vander Esch to 99. Very nice. John Kelly to 99. Rams. Colton Miller. Ticket stub to 77. Anthony Miller to 49. Kerryon Johnson to 49. Yair Alexander to 99. Duke Dawson. Excuse me, I'm sorry. Duke Dawson, cracked ice to 24. Naheem Himes, ticket stub to 42. Ryan Hall to 99. 101 of Jalen Holmes. Jalen Holmes, yellow plate 101, Jalen Holmes. Minnesota. Kalen Ballage. Dolphins. Also hit, let's see, Michael Gallup, Traquan Smith. This is to 25. It went to the Saints. Baker Mayfield. Boom. Variation. What? Yeah, that's sick. And even sicker, 2 out of 10 clear, Saquon Barkley. Boom. That's it. It's not it. Got the points to do. So we'll do that right now. Number 2 and 3 are full already. There's still a couple spots left in... Six spots left in number 4, 7, and number 5. All right, 3 times whoever's on top gets the 250. Good luck. 1, 2, and 3. Going to Waller 96. Congratulations, Waller 96. Thank you, everybody. I appreciate it. See you guys next time.